Okay, we've got the Bixler here. We're going to try and fly it again because we're having problems with it, and I think the motor's starting to go out. But we'll try it. That wasn't a good launch. That was with the wind, because of that building over there, we get a very funny wind going around here. Oh boy. Well, let's try it again. No. It won't want to go without the wind under its nose. Well, let's see where the wind comes from. Wind comes from there if you look at the windmills. Whoa. See, that's the turbulence you get from that building. I think it's a bit tail heavy either. I had a crash with it, and I think the nose has become a bit shorter. Would you believe it? Trying to stay out of the sun for you guys. I'm not going to do any loops or funny stuff. I think there's a bearing going in the motor. Whoa. Keep it a bit close, otherwise you know there's going to be a speck in the sun. That's the building. The turbulence just hit the top of the wing and that's it. And that's all she wrote. Don't think it did any damage. Bit of fun with the Bixler. Still got a bit of oomph, I guess. Always drops his canopy because this, since the accident, this isn't very tight. I still got to repair the nose, but I ran out of glue. Would you believe? Now, get some more against the wind. We'll give it another try. Okay, let's land it. Let's land it. Not on my head. Whoa. Come here. There we go. There. That's a better job. Well, that's the Bixler for you. Can be a lot of fun if you get it right. If you can't get it right, well, we all crash, don't we? Okay. Bye now.